Second. Anyone who brings a rioter, someone from another town, with the intention of having them loot, set fire, vandalize in any way a town that they don't live in, let alone pays them to do so, should be arrested. It's called inciting a riot. Now, anyone who does that by the van, truck, or bus load should go to jail for a very long time. Anyone. How is it that in the greatest country in the world, there are people, now I understand being upset with what's happening in your town. I understand being upset with the atrocities that have happened over the last week or so, and they themselves are unforgivable. However, as Uncle Jesse would say, two wrongs don't make a right. Looting, vandalizing, setting a fire, public buildings, courthouses, places of worship, businesses, anything that is not yours, and actually there are laws against setting your own stuff on fire as well, is already illegal. However, those folks who feel it is within their right to bus people in solely to vandalize and destroy other places to make some kind of a point about safety and freedom and equality and love your fellow man, how does setting a courthouse on fire, breaking windows, beating people up, fighting in the streets, mob rule, how does any of those elements, when added together, add up to equality and freedom of speech and love thy fellow man? I don't get it. Somebody out there help me understand this. So I'm ranting about this because I think that anyone who brings in a busload of people or two or three should be personally responsible for whatever those people do. I don't even think those people should be responsible for it because they were brought in by a crazy person. And then they went into mob rule. So whoever, or mob mentality. So whoever brought them in should be financially responsible for anything that they did. They should also be personally responsible for any harm or damage, physical or otherwise, that occurred while that was happening. And God forbid someone should get killed during that, and so it's someone that they brought in, they should be tried for that crime. I'm only saying this because people were asking me about this morning. They should be personally responsible for everything anyone they brought in did. And I don't care who they are. I don't care if it's a political thing, if it's some sort of a statement and somebody wants to bus people in to make a statement. This is not a statement you should make in the United States of America. We live in the greatest country in the world, and until we start being colorblind, until we start really loving and caring about one another, and I don't mean superficial, really doing it, until we start realizing that God made everybody, and our job as human beings, I believe, is to make someone else's experience as a human being better. Not ours. If I watch out for you, then chances are you'll be watching out for me. I'll build your house, you build mine. Sorry for the rant, I'm just irate about what happened in a town I love called Nashville last night. So anyway, you all take care. If you're considering busing people in to make your statement that don't even live there, don't do it. All right, goodbye. Thank you.